More than ever, our customers are asking for more sustainable solutions to bring materials to their highest and best use. And the facility that we're here at today in Boston is at the heartbeat of that story.
In addition to the environmental benefits of recycling, it's really important for us to get more capacity to manage the materials we generate. So a facility like this one really makes a really important contribution towards that capacity.
This is a very big build for us. You know, being the fourth largest recycling facility in the United States speaks volumes. 200,000 tons is a significant amount of volume. We were able to use some existing components. The vast majority of the equipment is brand new.
Their ability to process more material each day, I think, is really exciting. And also the way that they can pull out and improve the commodities that they have out of the recycling. For us, that means that they're ready to look for new markets, which ultimately we think provides benefits to our constituents.
The goal is to recover as much of the valuable commodities that we can take out of the landfill and put them to a better purpose.
So we're not extracting and mining for new materials. Instead, we're using recycled materials to help offset that investment in virgin products.
In the Northeast, as a whole, and in Massachusetts in particular, we have very limited disposal capacity to manage our trash.
Recycling content is really important as we think about different public policy initiatives that are going on. All of that is about trying to create more demand for our recycling and create more of an opportunity for individuals to recycle more and recycle better. A lot of the work that we do is proactively advancing recycling and recycling technology and recycling investments.
Many residents in the state probably do not think about facilities like this, probably don't know where their recyclables go, and just put them out on the curb and they magically get managed. But we know in reality that takes equipment, that takes people, that takes infrastructure to manage all of that material. And facilities like this one are critical to achieving those goals.
Casella really looks at its overall sustainability, at its footprint, and is truly thinking about multiple waste streams. And that's what we're doing now as well, is we're looking to figure out how to pull out multiple waste streams from our trash.
It's really about protecting the future generations and bringing more to the table. Casella is a business that really believes in creating highest and best use for the materials that we're responsible for handling on behalf of our customers each and every single day.